Hello, my name is Taiska. Sorry it's been so long since I've responded to any of your posts or made a tutorial. I tried to make one the other night with a hairstyle I just took out, but it was too dark, so it didn't come out very well. But I'm going to recreate the hairstyle that most of you said that you'd like to get a tutorial on, and that is kind of the corn road French roll thing. So I'm going to do that, and I hope you enjoy. This is how I'm starting with the back. So I just decide how thick I want to make the parts, and then I use the end of my comb and stick it in and part it. Yay! Okay, so I've got four sides. I've got
Braces.
some pinky twist hair here, and I'm just going to take it strand by strand and attach it to my each individual twist. And then I'm going to roll it up after that. So turn around so you can see what I'm doing. I think for the very bottom row, I'll just add one piece of hair to both of them instead of putting them together. I'm just two strand twisting to the end of this braid. I don't really care about my hair sticking out a bit, but it's going to be rolled in the French roll anyway, so I'm not really concerned about perfection. With these, not in here, it doesn't really matter. Okay. But I think for each one after this, so for this piece of hair, I folded it over, and then I attached it to my hair by braiding it on, and then I'm twisting it to the end. I'm going to do that for the other side as well, and then I'm going to keep doing this for each individual braid so that I can have a nice fullness to work with when I get ready to do the roll. Okay, so I've got all the hair attached, and I'm going to be able to make a nice, big, full roll. So I'm going to get my pins ready. Typically, I like to use the, these kinds of pins, but I don't have many, and this one's broken, so I'm going to have to use regular bobby pins. I have some bigger ones and some shorter ones. I'll be using that to roll all the hair into the French roll. So, it's been around. And there it is. And I'm still, I'm not going to twist the front. I'm just going to leave it, kind of doing its own thing. I like the way it looks, having it out like this. So I'll just get another pen. Stick it in here. And this is the style. So I hope you are happy. I hope you have seen something you like and can easily reproduce. Thanks for watching. Bye.